bald eagles, broadwings, all of these birds are migrating down into Florida. So our Florida gets really busy this time of year. And actually places like this, being around this lake, our wonderful Lake Apopka, you're likely to see peregrine falcons.
Wow.
This is the time of year you'll see your peregrine falcons. You'll not see them in the summer months. So you may see eagles all year round. You may see red-tailed hawks all year round. And you may see kestrels all year round. But